think we should be good. All right, I think we're chilling now. I had my VPN on by accident because I was watching a movie. Fire ass movie, Stronger with Jake Gyllenhaal or whatever the hell you say his name. What a great actor, man. What an amazing actor, bro. Fucking good ass movie, bro. Good ass. The hell, boy? Okay. I mean, shit, I would. What the? What the hell? Oh, it's because I was. Here we go. There we go. Now it's going to work. Glifferson Guten Morgen. What does that mean? Hi. Howdy, Guten Morgen. Morgan Wallen. Hello. What is it? So what language is that? What is that language? Fnatic has that Jersey Club type flow. Sharks has color base. Shit. Pay attention to your game. Oh, you got 10 seconds. Oh, shit. Good luck. Oh my god, last night I was glued to the chat. Like, I don't even know how many games. I must have lost, like, all my games, probably. Like, I didn't even give a fuck. I genuinely did not care. I gotta hold angles. Like, angles that they can't fucking pick me off from. Oh shit, come here Reinhardt, daddy. $160 from $3 on that chili game on steak? Yo! How? Like, what did it hit? Like, I don't understand that. Like, me personally... Oh, shit. Me personally, when we were playing it, like, that shit was not hitting. Hey, maybe you have better luck on it than me and my brother, but... Dude, this song is, like, so loud in my headset right now. A little better. Like, every time it hits a bonus, the multi stack up. Bro, like, you just have better luck than us. I wonder if that hit him. We're gonna pop it right now. No, how did he? Also, pinatas, they either give a bonus or a 10 or 25x. Let's get back to it. Like, me personally, I fucked with the crazy time call where you do a double on crazy time and crazy time A. Like, that shit was good, bro. This guy. Fancy, bro. He was just. Heads up. Oh, what a kill, Genji. You're a bitch. Imagine hitting two bonuses at the same time. Like, two, bro, that would be insane. It's definitely been done before. It, actually, bro, that's gotta be so rare. Oh, shit. That's gotta be so fucking rare. Hitting two crazy times. Like, honestly, like, that's gotta be one in a fucking million right there. They got it on the... God damn it. You're shit, soldier. Oh, I dinked them. How does that hit me? What? How does that old fucking hit me, bro? Ain't no way, boy. Ain't no fucking way. Time to try again. Yo, Glifferson, you ever have a calzone before? You ever have a nice fucking calzone? I had an amazing one today for dinner, and holy shit, I was just nutting to it. It was just, oh my goodness. Bro, what are you doing, Ryan? Fuck, I TP'd. Calzones be litty. Bro, I had a calzone today. Ricotta cheese, mozzarella, mushrooms, and sausage.
Interesting.
And I hate to be that guy, bro. I love pizza, bro. I love onions, like, on my pizza. Like, not raw onions. It's gotta be, like, sauteed. Like, you know, like, some nice... That's pretty much a deep fried pizza, right? Yeah. Well, not deep fried. I'm pretty sure they just flipped the fucking the pizza in half. That's pretty much all they do. It's just a whole pizza, but like just flipped on itself and eat. Yeah, for real. Like, they just put a shit ton of cheese in the middle, flip the fucking dough over. Yeah, that's it, man. We just got dicked on, bro. Our DPS suck. Like, holy shit, bro. We just got, like... Can't make that shit up. Oh, that's a better explanation? Kind of. Yeah. Bro, we're at 189 fucking followers now. Holy shit, bro. We're about to hit 200 soon. I need a follower, like, a couple minutes ago. Nasty Nova! Yo, yo, yo! What the fuck is good, daddy? Holy shit. Let me see. Let me check my YouTube real quick. I think Ryan is working. We got like a couple hundred views. What it do, flight crew? Flight team, stand up. We can go. What does that mean? What is these people? Every time I get in a game, they're talking about dive and shit. Like, what the hell does that mean? I have no idea. But how you been, Nasty Nova? How you been? Been missing y'all, bro. I was so excited to get back on stream. At a decent time. I'm chilling. That's good. That's good to hear, man. Good to fucking hear. One. Attack. Oh shit, I thought she was gonna say attack the payload. This is a fucking L high key, bro. This is an L. Had to tune in. I appreciate you, bro. Appreciate you, Nasty Nova. Appreciate Anna too. Anna the mom. The goat. The fucking goat. Bro, she's not alive. That's Cab. She was like, oh, I streamed at 7, but you said like 10 o'clock. She's not alive. Oh fuck. Dive equals Winston equals. Oh, dive equals Winston, Lucio, Tracer, Zen, Lucio. Oh.
Let's get back to it.
Oh my god, Isaiah's here too. Oh shit, bro. I'm even paying attention right now. Lurking? Where are you Hey bro. I fuck with him, man. I just did a paper on stalking for my final. Man, you learn so much about it, man. Crazy. Fuck a Lucio, bro. In the chat, laughing my ass off. Yo, new fucking follower, Wire MJ. Come on now, drop down on Rich, flexing selling 66, racks on racks, bands on banks. Bitch, come on now. I appreciate the follow, appreciate the fucking. Oh, dude, come on. Bro, hop off my dick. Hop off my dick, Reaper, you fucking bitch. Where's the twerk, though? Nasty fucking Nova. I want to fuck you right now. Seriously, just want to bend you over. Or you could just fuck me, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nasty fucking Nova. With the fucking sub. With the sub. Dude. I fucking love you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I was about to shit on that Moira too. I love you. I fucking love you, Nasty Nova. Oh my goodness, you didn't have to do that shit. I don't ask for fucking anyone to ever do that, bro. Just everyone being here is all that matters, bro. Talking in chat, I love that shit. Nasty Nova. Holy fuck. God damn. Thank you for the fucking sub, daddy. Holy shit. That's it, bro. And I just... Nah, if you killed both Reaper and Moira, for real, that'd have been fucking sick, high key. That'd have been sick. Oh, shit. Fucking... Bro, come on, man. Of course I get into a game like this. Like, we can't even get a fucking pass. We haven't even gotten to the first point. Like, seriously. I had the most heals in the fucking lobby. That's how I'll be, bro. Oh shit. Gotta shoot through that just in case, you know? Let's hit this back corner. If that ever. Oh, we're dead as fuck. Yep, there it is. There it is. He pinned you against the wall like you wanna ping Nova against the wall. Pin. I mean, shit. We can get it down like that. We wanna get it down like that. Down. Anytime, any place, anywhere. I'm fucking cringe, bro. I cringe myself. You guys can say that. I'm cringe as fuck. But I love that shit. Nova, you letting him? TKN Loki, you would make the best TikTok / shorts. I do, bro. You're just walking content. Bro, I post every single day on YouTube shorts. Fuck TikTok. Fuck TikTok. I post everywhere. I just posted a new video of Anna raiding me yesterday with all y'all typing in the chat. I posted that today. So yeah. Angels by Ben Mason. I got you. 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 Angels. Oh shit. Angels. Ben Mason. We're just gonna do that. Play it. I have to keep it like this, but it's still gonna be loud. Otherwise, my headphones will, I'll literally like can't even hear myself talk. Nah, I'm gonna need to subscribe. Leaking leak. Hey yo, what's that folder called? Midget porn? You ain't see nothing. You didn't see anything. You didn't see no. We're just gonna brush that one under the rug. I dropped a follow on YouTube. Bro, I'm gonna fucking... Bro. You guys have Instagram? If you follow me on Instagram, I can follow you guys back. I follow all my supporters on my Twitch. I follow everyone. Bro, I fuck with this song high key, bro. I don't use IG. Aw, cool, man. Aw, cool. Because I can't see who subs to me. For some reason, unless it might be my notifications, but it doesn't tell me. Maybe on my computer, show me. But yeah, I post everywhere. Only TikTok, Instagram, YouTube. I'm gonna start posting my broadcasts on YouTube, like the full ones, because that's the. No, fuck, this song is nasty. Bro, it's actually pretty good. This is good. So you said, wait, Isaiah, this is your boy who made it? This is the one my friend. Bro, this shit is gas! Like. Oh, this stuff. Bro, I want to listen to it. Sheesh! Yo, fuck with this shit. Alright, this is going on the playlist for real. In the Come On Now playlist? This shit sounds like it could be on a big label for heavy trap or some real shit. Nah, this could be like, oh, like how many, wait, I wish it, Apple Music would show you how many views it has or like plays, like Spotify or SoundCloud. This is Gat, what's the other song? You said the emo stuff. Like, I don't mind that shit. Plus, this is some depressing stuff, not gonna lie. That's just my vibe. That's my vibe. You're in a game? I get too hooked onto the chat, you know? I love talking. Like, it's just like, I can literally just sit here, put my fucking feet up on my desk, kick back, relax, man, talk to y'all. Listen to this banger song. That actually is pretty fucking good. What is it called? Play Pretend. Is it play? Oh, it's probably just Pretend with Me. Connor. Nate. Play Pretend with Me. Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to like put this on my fucking Lost Files playlist of feels, you know what I'm saying? This is gonna have to go on the feels playlist. Okay, hit that note, daddy! Holy shit, yo! Bro, your friends like, do they make music all the time or like, is it just like a little side thing, you know? Just like for fun. This song is locking me in for real, bro. I'm locked in. Oh no, soldier, you're dead as fuck. Nice, Reinhardt. Holy shit. Oh fuck, he came back. Angry God's King Kong. I was gonna say Godzilla, yeah. We do it when we have time. We have a joke song about mosquitoes together that we all worked on. It's on SoundCloud, lol. What's it called? I'll have to give it a listen. A fine way. Holy shit, I'm on a healing rampage right now. Thank you. Bro, hop off of my dick, please. No, I threw my Suzu down. Did he actually just ult the Mercy only? What the hell is that ult, Reinhardt? Moiskeeters? By sitcom bad boy, okay. I respect the name. How did he get his ult again? So bad of me. I want to get the zero deaths. I don't know how you play with music. I get so distracted if there are other sounds when I'm playing. On this game, I don't really need game sound, to be honest. Like this, I can have like so much fun on. Even like if it's like getting intense, the music helps me so much. Like I feel like I play way better. I feel like I'm just like in the zone, you know? Like I'm ready to just clutch up. Like we're like... Oh, that was a great ult by that, yeah. Symmetra. Heads up. Heads the fuck up. You're dead as fuck, Ryan. No, you're not. W healer. Holy shit, right now. I can only play with music. Me too. Honestly, I love it. But like... Usually, I just have like this. I only listen to my one playlist because, I mean, every fucking song I play is like. What a Suzu! It actually worked! I timed that perfectly. Oh shit. Yeah, this is. No! Why did I not hit the head? I need to hear footsteps. Man, I also play CSGO music too. I do too. Like, CSGO, I don't know, like, I just fucking run around and just... Well, if it's comp, alright, there's a difference. If I'm playing, like, just a regular, like, unranked match, like, I got music blasting, because, like, why the fuck not? Comp, though, like, it's hit or miss sometimes. But Overwatch, oh my god, all day I'm always listening to fucking music. Ooh, what an old bus. Wait, how the fuck did this... Just going right... Fuck. Can I hear footsteps just fine? Nah, ranked, I'm putting music. If I need to clutch up, I do low music. Yeah. Okay. Yep. Me too. I keep my music on the lowest setting anyways. But it's still loud in my headset. You're shit. Oh my goodness. Wow, my team is actually fucking doing great, you know? Kind of. Even though we're getting... Oh no, we just did a good hold right there. That's kind of it. Like, I'll just play this one... Library. If it'll fucking load. I just shuffle this playlist. This is a playlist I listen to in a car anytime. This is the go-to playlist. I got Backroads, some country music. I got this hits, bro. This is the depressing fucking playlist. 10 hours. Full side 2, this is summer jams. Come on now. Just straight bangers. Rock music. Straight bangers. Country poolside. To the stars. Oh my god. I never make playlists. I just use my like songs. What do you use? What do you stream on? Spotify, Apple Music, SoundCloud, Pandora. Forgot about that shit. I have Spotify, like 3,000 like songs. Actually, I probably have a deep like a couple thousand, I would say, on Apple Music. For sure, like songs. Okay, so you guys aren't like into playlists and shit. I don't know, me personally, I need a playlist. Keep me behind your shield. This song gas though. Been a while since oh my god, bro. Kid Cudi, man. Come on now. It is a very old song though. God, I wish I could hit my fucking shots more. Dude, come on, Ryan. What are you doing? You haven't heard of this song before? No way! This song is a straight banger, bro. This is nostalgic. Okay. This just shows my age. 25-year-old, I'm a dinosaur. Hey, I'm about to be turning 21 in June, so I'm not that far off from you. 4-year gap. I'm 25 too. And you don't even know Kid Isaiah. Come on. End is never the end. I know Kid Cudi's big songs. Okay. What the? Man on the moon. No. Kid Cudi's big songs. Oh, probably like Memories. Like. Also, I dropped a follow on Insta and sub on YouTube. Up and away, baby. Come on now. After this game, I'm gonna go right on my Insta and I'm gonna give you the follow back, man. Appreciate you. Like, for real. Things can't be real. Yesterday was just insane for me, I'm not gonna lie. I fucking added an artist that I love. His name's Kenny Hoopla, I don't know if y'all ever heard of him. But, dude. He is my favorite artist of all time, and he saw my fucking story on Instagram. Pursuit of Happiness? Oh, you gotta know that one. He definitely knows that one. Love Trippy, huge Juice WRLD fan too. Let's go! Bro, Trippy? Oh my god. He's my fuck. I've been to 3 of his fucking concerts, bro. 3 Trippy Red concerts. 3 fucking Trippy Red concerts, bro. And bro, you guys don't know this shit. I went to the first ever Juice WRLD concert. his first ever Juice WRLD concert, and it was sold out in fucking Jersey at Sayreville. Best concert of my fucking life. That's all I gotta say. That is number one. I will never forget that fucking concert. Best concert of my goddamn life. That was my first concert I've ever been to, and my best concert I've ever been to. $25,000. Back off, Youngblood. Bro, I wish I got to see him. Bro, he brought a ski mask too, man. Oh, it was, dude, sold out show. Insane. I was literally like six. I was 16 at the time. It's crazy, man. My friend works for Genius, and I was the one who showed him Juice. It is the crowning achievement of my life to discover an artist before him. That's fun. That's, wait, your friend works for Genius? Like the lyric shit? That's actually kind of sick. Like, what does he do? Ski Mask is also one of my top artists. I respect that. I respect that. Like, Ski Mask is one of the goats. He's one of the legends. You gotta give him the respect, bro. I'm gonna get him in this fucking room, bro. Ski Mask's gonna be in here. Trippy Red is gonna be on stream. Kenny Hoopla, bro. Yeah, he just did a shit ton of like community submitted lyrics. Then he applied and got a job. He's a manager now, but he still does lyrics sometimes. That's fucking lit though. Like, that's kind of sick, bro. Big ups to him, bro. Did he get to meet any artists though? Or like show up to any of the Kenny Hoopla? You're watching this, Kenny? Fucking love you. Oh yeah, let me follow you on the Insta. Big dog. Of dying with spare it all to be past the more than sharing common sense. Don't believe what they say. Alright, I followed you back, I West. So you say you're in love. So put your money where your mouth is. Empty time, what the fuck is good, my boy? Nah, but he told me he did the lyrics for Astroworld, and he reaches out to Travis' team directly. God damn, bro. God damn, man. What is going on, bro? That is goated as fuck, yo. That is goated as shit. For highest in the room, he couldn't understand what he was saying at the end of the song, so he emailed the team and said, they said, Travis said, it isn't to be understood, it's just for vibing. I respect that. I respect that shit, you know? Alright, you know what has to be hard as fuck to understand? Future. Bro, whoever's doing the fucking lyrics for that, bro, they don't know what the fuck he's saying. All mumble rappers, bro. Damn, me right now. Isn't to be understood. It's just for vibing. For real. It's just for vibing. Oh man. We'll replace ya and don't you wake up. You won't like it. And don't you wake up. It's not worth it. Won't you quit your 9 to 5 alone? Bro, I went to Kenny Hoopla's concert too. That was goaded as fuck. Oh shit, you're dead as fuck, Skittles. My key. I'm not gonna waste my Suzu. I love him. He just started singing Future sometimes, and I'm like, I have no idea how you know that. Bro, I went to his first concert. He's from Wisconsin. He was just an opener. We're gonna play another game, bro? Hell nah. I mean, Overwatch is good, but damn. Hell nah, bro. Well, actually, nah, I have some other games that I could play. Like, I used, like, CSGO. I was on that for a little bit, a couple nights ago. CSGO. I want to get a big-ass fucking Minecraft server going with, like, hella people. Oh, wait. Are you talking about Kenny Hoopla? You went to his concert? Is that what you're saying? Because I know he's from Wisconsin. But are you talking about Kenny Hoopla, or are we talking about someone else? Dude, that's lit! Bro, I wish I got to fucking meet the man, bro. I wish I got to fucking meet the man. Yeah, I went to his concert in Philly with my boys. Oh my goodness, it was gas. I went last summer. Was it July? I think it was in July. He came to Philly. And it was like, oh my god, I think it was like, I paid like $30 for the fucking ticket, or $25. And we went and had such a great ass time. The mosh pits were fucking crazy. And then I tried to get on stage to stage dive, and I was holding up my fucking phone that said, can I stage dive the 9 to 5 Love Me, the song I just previously played. And I shit you not, the manager, the security would not let me on. Kenny Hoopla saw my message, laughed at it, and then the security guard said, fuck you, bro. Fuck you, pussy. Oh my god. Piss me off, man. He's like, nope, not happening. Not happening. I said, come on, why not? Nope, not happening. Suck my dick, bro. Come on. Have my moment, bro. Let me have my moment. God. I could have fucking stage dived, bro. For real, stupid ass security, man. He opened for Trapo and Alex Wiley in Madison, Wisconsin. Alex never showed up. I think he had a mental issue. Man, that's a rip. It happens. But, let me read more. Bro, he jumped off the balcony here. Bro, yeah, he was on the, I have a video, he was on the rafters, because the venue is hella small. It was at the Fillmore. Yeah, it's called the Fillmore, Stadium. Not Stadium, but Fillmore something. I don't fucking know. I just call it the Fillmore. And, yeah, it's like, he was hanging off the fucking rafters and shit. Like, I was like, holy fuck. And he had a broken arm, too, that night, which was kind of a bust, but he still killed it, man. Killed that shit, bro. That's insane how you went to, that's fucking wild, bro. The more you know, he's an underrated ass artist, bro. Not many people know about him, which is crazy. My main goal is, if I can get Kenny Hoopla on my stream. I mean, he saw my Instagram story when I added him, which was fucking insane. I was literally like fanboying. I direct messaged him. I just said, you're the GOAT, you know? You gotta play it cool. You gotta play that shit cool. You can't be like fanboying to the max. But inside, I was fucking screaming. Like, I've been listening to Kenny Hoopla since he dropped that first fucking EP, man. Helped me through some tough ass times, man. That's all I gotta say. That's why he's like one of my favorite. He had a broken arm of mine too? So then you went to the, you probably were at the same. Oh yeah, never mind. Yeah, the Survivor's Guilt, concert. Can't relate to any of this. I've never been to more than 20 feet away from my house. It's called chronic Fortnite player syndrome. Okay, Fentia. I respect that. You know, it is what it is, you know? I sent you the video of him jumping, lol. On Insta? Alright, I'm gonna look that shit up. I mean, bro, I have hella videos from that concert, bro. So fun. I got front row too. I pushed everyone out of the way. I fucking just bodied everyone, and I got to the front, bro. Good ass video, like just like in your fucking face, just like that. The drums are your... Bro, tell your boy from Genius to get Kenny Hoopla. Let me know, and we're gonna go fucking, we're gonna go meet him. Me and you. I'm really telling myself, I feel bad about being in the front. Oh. Bro, that, I'm short as fuck, man. I'm 5'7", man. I couldn't see shit, man. All the tall ass people. That's why I just pushed everyone out of the fucking way. I'm 6'5". Bro, my boy was my best friend was tall as shit, man. RIP, man. He was like, oh my god, middle school, like over 6 foot. Crazy. We got raided by Anna the Ma, the fucking goat. I'm just counting racks.
Yeah.
4 question mark? Hell yeah, bro. We're at 190 followers, bro. We got 10 followers from last night. Like, mind blowing. Crazy, bro. Laughing about something? I like that. Come on now, Pancake. Tell me. You're my favorite streamer, low key. Let's go. Let's go. Take that as a compliment. True. Only reason I have Twitch installed. I appreciate y'all. Come on. You're making me blush out here. Give me a little hard. Making my dick tingle a little bit. But I'm not gonna say nothing about that. What? What's wrong with that, Hempty Time? What's wrong with that, Hempty? Skr skr! Yeah, my car, it goes skr skr! Shit. I fuck around and buy. That's another bucket list thing I got. Going to a Lil Uzi Vert concert. That should be fucking crazy. I think you already said something about that, bro. No, I didn't. I'm not. Don't. Good luck. Good fucking call out, Red Mantle. What a G, bro. Oh, I just ate that. He ain't got no money. I gotta lock in and we gotta fucking win this shit. We gotta lock in. We gotta lock in, ladies and gentlemen. You see the Uzi forehead tattoo to cover up the scar from the diamond? Yeah, I saw it. Doesn't he's got a line across his face now. I was like, what the fuck? I mean, whatever Uzi does, I respect, man. It's Uzi, bro. You can't hate on Uzi. Like, come on, man. He made 2016, like, amazing. 2016 is the fucking year. Best year, bro. For music. Music-wise. Bro, we're gonna get fucking shit on. Oh my god, now Tory Lanez pops on. Beautiful. Beautiful. What y'all know about Alone at Prom? This is top 5, one of my favorite albums of all time. All time. Top 5. It's in my top 5. Every song hits. Took my love and when that felt I left the party with the party on she's on my phone and I told her. Oh shit. Bro, we can't even get out of spawn right now. Bro, I wanna read the chat so bad right now. I'm dead as fuck anyways. I mean, your Twitch is named after his song, LOL. It is, for real. I just started listening to this song. What, by Tory? Speeding car going 90 in the rain. This is like some sex music, man. Bro, all I gotta say is I definitely recommend playing, just start from the first song and just have sex with the whole album. I recommend, man. Recommend. It'll change your fucking life. Oh, give me out. Give me out. Alright, let's go through this, bitch. Come on. Yeah, the Tory song? Ever heard of Negative Riz by Alex Score? I have not. I've not heard of that, Hempty. What is that? Redeemed, pick a song. Okay, I got you. I got you. Isaiah with the, oh, okay, yeah, I got SoundCloud. Yeah, I'll just have to log in after this game because I know it's gonna take a little bit. But yeah, I'll play, so it's Mooseketeers by Sitcom Sad Boy. But nah, I'm gonna play it. I'm just shitting the bed right now, like, genuinely. I'm not focused. We got 5 fucking viewers up in this stream, and I am having a blast. Just pin me, bro. Just kill me, bro. This is the worst game I've ever played in my life. Ever played. Playboys, we don't dance, dance, dance. Fuck you. Fucking junk. A nice saxophone. So how's been all y'all's days, man? Like, did you guys do anything eventful today? Like, well, I want to know what you guys, like, did today, you know? Me? I fucking did nothing, bro. I did homework and just fucking chilled, man. And fucking slept. I'm fucking tired of school, man. I'm tired of fucking college, bro. Shit's ass. My friend just texted me. Okay. All right, Hempty. Oh, we're getting out of fucking. We're really getting, like, sexed up right now. Like, I'm really about to fuck Nova. Like, I'm really about to fuck him and Pancake at the same fucking time with this song. Like, it's getting me horny as shit right now. Electrify, body, specify, I'm horny. I had a phone interview this morning, and I have another job interview on Monday. Hey! Yo, good luck on the interview, bro. You gotta fucking get that shit, bro. Oh. If you don't mind me asking, what's the job title for, you know? Or the position for? If it's classified information, that is okay, bro. Don't stress. Oh shit, you're gonna die. Just kidding. Stayed with you. I did nothing, but I gotta go to a wedding tomorrow. Hey, that's lit, yo. Hempty, that's gonna be fun. Free food, free drinks, free everything, man. If you're of age. Wait, no, you're not of age. Hempty, you still, you're like in, like, you're in high school or you're middle school? Bro, you get the fucking pop out of some fucking banging music? Let's go, you won! It's just a customer service for one and like assembly for the other. I got laid off this week. I'm just looking for anything right now. Oh, the assembly one pays more. Hoping to get that one. Get the job. Yeah, bro. Hopefully you get the fucking job, Isaiah. You got this shit, bro. If they don't give you the fucking job, bro, I'm gonna personally call them myself. You give me their fucking number, and I'm just gonna rage at them. I'm just gonna go fucking ham on them. I'm gonna be fucking pissed, bro. I'm gonna be fucking mad. You're gonna have fucking... Ugh. They're gonna have a piece of T-Pan's mind. That's all I'm gonna say. I can't swim. Okay. SoundCloud. Actually, I don't even think I need an account to listen to any music. Oh, I'll let them know. Hell yeah. Come on now. Definitely not a beach. Sorry, Empty. But I'm taking the free food. Why'd my phone type toy, bro? The fuck it on? Bro, it's on some next level shit, Empty. I gotta scroll up, but it's not letting me. Okay, I spelled that wrong. New.
You know, it's summertime here, so we got all these mosquitoes flying into our house, and they be buzzing around our faces and buzzing around our food, but I'm done with these mosquitoes. I'm done with these skaters. I'm done with all these fucking skaters. They buzzing around. I'm done with all these fucking skaters. Go die, little skaters. I'm sick of all you fucking skaters. Go die, little skaters. Go! Everywhere I go, I got these skeeters in my eyes. Got skeeters to my left, got skeeters to my right. I tried to use my off spray, I tried to use my knife. I even adopted Osprey to hunt them through the night. They suck in on my fingers, they suck in on my toes. They suck in on my earlobes, they suck in on my nose. Buzz off, you little skeeters, I got food I wanna eat. Go die, you fucking skeeters, I'm trying to get some sleep, I'm bugging out! All these skaters in my house, they buzzing around. I got these skaters in my house, they're buzzing around.
was this part.
Oh, do you see it? Do you see that?
What? Oh, yeah, I see it. All
right, get the skeeter.
Ready? Bro, get the skeeter.
3, 2, 1. Got it.
Got that motherfucker. You got that motherfucker.
Los vehículos más electrizantes que Honda ha creado, la CR-V y el Accord.
What a song. Get this on Spotify, do mosquitoes. For real. We need another mosquito song. We need, like, spiders next time. We need a spider song. Oh, well, one day. We need a fucking spider song. Boy, I text the... Up in chilly without his waist. I'm walking in pride, trying to solve my problem. Alright, so you said you love Juice WRLD. What is your favorite Juice WRLD song? If anyone in the chat listens to Juice WRLD, what is your guys' favorite Juice WRLD song? We're gonna have it on a list. Ooh, good question. I'm gonna play them all. So whoever's, I'm gonna go down the fucking chat list. I'll put mine on. Turn right, GPS, don't work, or can't sleep at night. This is my favorite Juice WRLD song of all time. Up, gotta be bricked up on a Friday night. Did you get banned from YouTube for a bit? Nah, I couldn't find your channel. No, I haven't gotten banned. If I got banned, I wouldn't have a channel still. Oh, you sent a link to my I thought you sent a link to Juice. Why did I think you sent a link to a Juice WRLD song? Weird, it was gone for like a day. Hey man, I'm getting there. Got 5k on this. 1-1-1-1-5-2-1-2. It's been pretty consistent, but like this is the one I posted from yesterday. Racks up, racks up.
Yo, what the fuck? Raiding with a party of five?
Yeah. I had to fucking edit this shit.
Oh my god! Yo!
Empty, this is what you missed yesterday.
Hell?
You missed this shit yesterday night, bro.
What?
You had 7 fucking viewers,
man.
Yo! This shit was fucking wild.
Oh my god, fuck this game right now. Anathema XO?
I said Anathema and
holy
then like,
fuck, I love you!
I sound like an idiot, bro.
Oh my god.
Now I realize it's Anathema. I realize that now. Hopefully I can tell her I'm sorry.
Come the fuck on now! Let's go!
Is this?
They want more money from me?
Is this one of you
guys?
Let's
go!
Is this one of you guys? Play monster? That ain't me. Yeah, like I don't get notifications. Nope. All right, well, some random. All right, that's fine. Well, I just heard I'm in a game, but. This will get me in the fucking zone. Everyone, get your fucking lighters out. I was literally gonna shed a tear when he played this song.
He's won.
A player left, bro? No way. This is the song I discovered Juice on. Wow, really? That's actually. Oh well, my. That's actually lit. This is the second song I heard by him. First was Lucid Dreams because my boy found him on SoundCloud. And he showed me in gym class. This was before he started blowing up. And I was like, wow, this guy is really fucking good. And then, next thing you know, concert tickets are $25. And like, it was like a month after he showed me that. We're like, let's go to his concert, bro. Fuck it. Ain't no way there's gonna be a lot of people there, you know, for first concert. Sold out. Shit was lit. I had like 2 million views when I found it. So I was late, but still before he blew up. What's your DPS rank? I think Lucid Dreams was after this. Yeah, I just listened to Lucid Dreams and then I listened to the album. I was like, wow, that shit is fucking gas. But then this was the second song I listened to. All Girls Are the Same. I'm only gold 4 in DPS. I just been kind of grinding on healer. Like this season, I think I just stayed Gold 4. Like, I won my 5 games and that was it. Play tank. Oh, goddamn. Pancake. I will shit the bed. I will fucking shit the bed. Do you want to see me shit the fucking bed on tank? I'm only silver 5 on DPS. LOL. I just started trying to get my DPS rank up. I just want my healing rank up, bro. I love healing, bro. I love healing, bro. Fuck it. Oh shit. Tank isn't hard. You got it. Just go ram. Oh yeah, Ramacho's easy win. Okay, nice profile. He's kidding. Wait, they said I'm in a plat. That just said I'm in a plat match. That's funny as shit. Oh, dude, these kids are gonna fucking rage at me. I gotta lock the fuck in. I gotta lock in, boys. I'm in a plat 5 fucking matchmaking lobby. Bro, how? I don't even play tank. This is the second time I've ever played tank. For real. Alright, shift is... is that. E is that. This is the block. Okay. And then I have his shield. I'm high key scared as fuck, bro. Uh-oh. God damn it. Fuck. I don't know what to do. I think I just gotta sit back with my team. I can't push with tank. I can't be one of those. I gotta be good. Play smart, T-Pen. Play smart. Fucking lock in, pussy. You fucking dumb bitch, T-Pen. Get your fucking act together. I don't get why my shield was, Dude, don't forget to use your block when you're low. Does that help with fucking taking damage, bro? Just keep dying. Dude, I told you guys I'm fucking dog shit on fucking tank. Bro, my shield, like... oh, shit, never mind. Nice. Okay, that was... uh-oh. Okay, that was a waste of a shield, high key. Okay. I'm kind of getting the hang of it right now. It reduces damage from... oh, shit. Get fucking stuck in here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Fuck you, pussy. Why are you running away? No one can hide. Oh, shit. Alright, I gotta sit back. We're gonna do this. Oh, shit. Bro, why wouldn't it let me do my block, though? But you still take normal damage from the back. Oh, okay. Bro, why? Wait, I don't understand. Where the fuck's my block at? My shield's there, but... oh, shit. She did hella damage. That's it. Come here, bitch. Oh, your shift. You can only block a nemesis form. Oh. Okay. We got 6 viewers because they're watching T-Pain going fucking tank. Shit in the bed. That's it. Where the fuck is he at, bro? Where the fuck is his pussy at, bro? You're sitting in the back of the... Oh yeah, bro. Yeah, man. I'm just getting dicked on. Oh god, he's on tank. Go next. All 6 people need to be in chat right now. Dude, I told you I'm not good on tank. High key. No, Kizzy. Look, I want to see everyone go in chat. Danger. Shit. Russell, I'll come to your house and personally slaughter any pets you have. My god, empty. A good Doom is hard to play against. Hog is his counter. Yeah, I gotta learn, like, counters and shit. Fuck tank, I'm never. I was in a fucking plat mash making shit right there, bro. Empty is just lonely. Empty, don't worry. I'll come help you, man. Not help you, like, in a sexual way, because that's fucking weird. Talking about, like, I'll come help the loneliness out, you know? Let's go play some fucking catch, bro. We can get all the fucking viewers. Go to a movie, bro. Go see John Wick 4, you know? Play some Fortnite together, man. I only play zero build Fortnite. I respect that. I fucking, bro, I was playing Fortnite for a little bit, like, months ago. And holy shit, bro. I actually love zero build better. Then you don't have fucking pussy spam building everywhere, bro. And I'm like, come on, bro. I'm not the best builder. $500 pigeons in the bathroom? Okay. Mike Tyson out here? Mike Tyson? Listen, I'm 25. I can't build like these 6-year-olds hopped on Addy. For real, MJ, for real. I don't understand how these fucking 6-year-olds are building like a fucking, like Albert Einstein out here, bro. I genuinely don't understand. Those are lyrics, right? Oh, honestly, I have no idea. Could be right. Wait, did I start? Oh, it's still searching. Alright, I gotta get some Overwatch games in. Facts! Facts, Isaiah, you gotta get some Overwatch games in. Leonardo da Vinci or something, man. For real, man. It's fucking wild out here, bro. Albert Einstein, Leonardo da Vinci. Crazy, bro. It's just like, I'm on mouse and keyboard and it's supposed to be easier. Bro, these kids are on controller, like, fucking going apeshit. Like, they're like, doing like these fucking Dorito builds or whatever they call it. I think that's what they call it, like, Doritoing or some shit. Like, it's like using like fucking cones. Like, bro, what the fuck, man? Like, hell no, not me, man. I have to go fucking slow as shit. God, I'm in a 3-year-old in a VR game. Bro, VR? You meet some weird and funny ass people on there, bro. I was on VR with my friends, like, oh my god, about like a couple weeks ago, and I met this 60-year-old fucking woman on VR, bro, playing poker. And then you meet these little ass kids in these fucking like rec rooms and like these VR chat things. I'm like, why are you in here? Struggling when I'm playing Overwatch 2. I could be the next coming of Shroud, and I still can't carry half these. Bro. Okay. The matchmaking in this game fucking sucks, bro. Oh my god. Like, I should be like, I was plat 3. My highest is plat 3. But when I get to fucking, these shitty ass players, bro, I just keep going down. I was on a losing streak this season. This season has been my worst. I don't understand. Like, yeah, I've been shitting the bed lately, but that's because I've been talking to y'all, like, having a good-ass time, bro. I haven't even given a fuck about Overwatch. But, like, maybe I gotta start locking in, bro. Maybe I gotta start locking in. Got you, Lucio, don't worry. Bro didn't know what sprint was. He didn't even know the word. Gorilla tag stream, bro. That'd be funny. Get all the little kids up here and do a VR. I did a VR stream once. But no one joined. So I was like, you know what? I'm just streaming to myself. Like, I figured out how to get chat in my VR headset, which is cool. Oh yeah, there's nothing I can do with that here. Okay. Do it again? I could do it again. That'd be fun. That'd be funny as fuck. That'd be funny as fuck, but like, I don't know. I feel like I would need like a hell of people in here. Like, that should be funny as hell. Is this a clean version? This is a clean version. The song. How did it? I really think I need it. Oh shit. I'm just gonna pop it. Oh, you guys are in the bubble, bro. I can't heal you. No, I tried to just kill him. Promise I'll be there. Bet empty. Bet. We'll have to do that. VR stream. I did an IRL stream once. I went to Topgolf. That's what I'm gonna be doing in the summer too. IRL streams. Be prepared for that shit. I have so much in the works. I wanna do an E-Date, bro. Yo, that would be funny as fuck. I really wanna like host a fucking E-Date with some viewers, man. Like, just for jokes, man. Got you, Widow. Like, I'm gonna do some IRL streams. Like, I'm into golf. Most people hate that shit. Like, don't like that sport. I fucking love golf, bro. Like, I'm gonna do some IRL golf streams. Like, that shit would be funny as fuck. Dude. That's just unfortunate, Widow. There's nothing I can do there. Omegle? That would be funny as fuck. That would actually make some great ass content too. You know what makes some great ass content? Pancake, Nova, Isaiah, just porn shoot, like a porn video. Oh shit. Come here. Get away from me. Bro, I'm just dying of fucking Moira. Oh, quiet. Yeah, for real, switch off a Widow. Like, I hate when people play Widow in this fucking rank, bro. High key, in my opinion, she is not good unless you're good with her. They have Winston. Oh, you're shitting the bed, Widow. 2,000 fucking damage. Don't want to lose the bet. Just watch Alfred Dix on there. Oh, hell. Oh, yeah. I'm going to die in here, but it is what it is, bro. No, I'm not. I'm goated. 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 Oh, you're dead as fuck, Widow. I suited them. Where's everyone else? Facts, where's Anna at? Where's the goat at? She said she was gonna be streaming tonight. I'm trying to like join her streaming shit, bro. Who knows, if she goes live and I end, like, I can raid her and it'll be like, chokes on you, like, you just got raided with 5 viewers. Raid? Yeah, she was the one that raided me last night. Oh shit. Kill that pussy. Oh my goodness, what is going on right now? Bro, I'm just dying. Go check. Tim, what are you still doing now?
Time to try again.
No, she's not on. She's not live streaming, bro. Well, I'm in the bubble. Let's go, we won. Not one, but we stopped them. We did a nice hold. Yeah, she's not live. I don't think she's streaming tonight. Damn, that's a rip, yo. When does she usually stream? Do you know? How long have you guys been following her? Like, you guys seem like you guys are loyal as fuck to her. Like, she's got like... She's gonna be fucking averaging hella viewers. To get your body parts, yeah. Like 2 or 3 weeks. Oh, okay. Oh, so is she a new streamer? Oh, he took Kariko? I could play Ana. I think she just streams when she has time, usually 3 to 4 times a week. Ah, okay. I respect that shit. I need to stream every single night. It's just my goal. I just need to stream every single fucking night. Like, I'm about to hit a whole year of just straight fucking streaming, bro. It's crazy, man. Crazy. Even though we still have a long way to go, like, it's just insane. I just started playing Ana. No! No! I had to reload! That's so unfortunate. Holy shit. No, that would have been sick. Maybe Ana was to play for me. Holy shit. I just started a week ago, but I don't know if I'm gonna keep doing it. I streamed like twice. Hey man, wait, you stream Isaiah too? Bro, that's lit. I'm gonna drop you the file then. Come on, boy. And bro, I'm telling you, man. Well, if I just love stream, I just love streaming, man. Making videos and shit. I'm not fucking stopping until I make it. It's just a thing, bro. Alright, there's nothing I can fucking do there, bro. He just popped right there. I make videos sometimes, but I don't really make anything that involves me personally. I just milk South Park content to rake in views. Damn, he gets HP through purple. For real! I noticed that too. I was like, that's fucked, bro. I'm coming, bro. I'm coming. I'm an Ana. I can't fucking TP. Bro, and as soon as I go in there, I just get fucking destroyed, dick down. Bro, I'm actually doing way better on Ana than Karika. I mean, it works. I just hit 1k. Yo, that's gas! This shit, you're doing better than me. You should post on Instagram, bro. Instagram is where it's at. I'm telling you. Bro, we gotta take this fucker out. Dude, I'm just dying. I'm just getting fucking targeted. Wow, bro. Their Genji is popping off. You gonna let him dick you down like that? Fuck no. Fuck no. Fuck no. Uh oh, I missed my. Get away from me. Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me. Dumb bitch. Fuck you. Yeah, you better fucking run away, pussy. Uh oh. Oh, dude, I keep missing my anti, bro. Oh, we won. Four. Oh, okay. Old ass. Bro, oh, I can't lie. Bro, the players in fucking gold, man. That shit is actually artists. Bro, they fucking... I honestly don't understand, bro. Yeah, what map is this? This is a good... I'm just gonna keep playing Ana. I was fucking with her last game. Like, why not, bro? Actually... Nah. This is Moira time. I started playing again a couple days ago. Oh, okay. And you're fucking... Wait, you said you're Plat, right? Am I tripping? Oh, you're gold 2. That's still fine. I'm gold 4 on fucking DPS, so... Yeah. Feel free to add me. Hell yeah, I'ma add all y'all. Guys, trust me, I played Overwatch once. I should be the trusted one here. Oh, Adam, it's a trap. Oh shit. Am I gonna get like porn all over my screen? Just kidding. I trust Isaiah. I trust him. Rico, you dumb bitch. Okay. You have to be at least Plat for me to read this message. I'm better than Nasty Nova. He is ass. I'm better. That's what I'm saying. Shit, bro. Everyone's coming at each other, bro. Oh, shit, bro. Don't worry, guys. I'm ass too. Okay, we gotta get in this bitch. Hanzo! Oh, no way! Where's... I'm just fucking... Oh, shit. Dude, we are getting fucked right here, bro. Like, genuinely getting fucked right now. Like, I'm just going DPS right now. I'm 25, I don't think they can do that. Nasty Nova, don't add him. It's a trap. At me first. Read that. Your parents will find a way, Isaiah. I have to respect the diamond. I have to respect that shit too, bro. What the fuck? Oh my god, I just went right into the fucking... I'm not like... I'm just playing like an idiot right now. I genuinely don't understand this game, bro. Like, how are we losing, man? Like, I need DPS right now. I need DPS, bro. I need DPS on my fucking team right now. Please, fucking... Oh my god, bro. I need a fucking stack. I need a stack, dude. Like, solo queue is so ass. Solo queue is so ass in this game. I can't take it. I can't fucking take it. I have more damage in the fucking junk. Oh, here we go. Negative Riz, pick a song. The one that got away. Or sir, what is doing first? Okay. I'll play those songs. Negative Riz, bro? Is this even on fucking...
Let me introduce myself. Last name Tiny as hell, first name Dick. If I ever fall in love, hit me with a brick.
What the fuck am I listening to right now? For real, she spit it in my eye, for real. I'll play if Isaiah doesn't. Hey! Exile, bro! That bitch, my butt. Poti, poti.
Let's tell fucking 66, baby. Thank you for the follow, XL. I appreciate you, daddy.
Would you kiss your girl after she swallowed your cum, T-Pan Tour Life? I don't know. Like, I gotta think about that one. Like, would you got, like, it depends, like, you know, like, I don't know, like, if she swallowed, that shit ain't on her lips, bro. Like, I mean, if she's your wife, if she's my wife, then, like, alright, like, I don't know, right? Like, it should be fine. Like, if she's my wife, if it's some fucking girl I just met, hell the fuck, dude, are you fucking kidding me, dude? I ain't fucking... Hell nah, man. Wifey material. Wifey material, bro. It's just... What are you doing in there, bro? Zero to 100 real quick. Yeah, we lost. I'm getting a taste too. I mean, shit. I'm not trying my own cup. If it's someone I met, nah. But if it's my girl for a few years, yeah. Would I and have I are two different questions. Both answers are yes. Okay. Let me change the question. Would you kiss a dude or who just swallowed your cum? Yes. Are you kidding me? Fuck yeah. Bro. Now there's a difference with that. Like, that's respectable right there. And I have no problem. No shame doing that. Like, are you kidding me? Like, fuck. That's not even a... Empty. That's not even a question right there. Like, you're just stating the obvious right there. Legit just stating the obvious. Alright, alright. What's the next song? God, I would kiss it if you're... I mean, makes me feel good. Not horny. Shit. Why type here? The one that got away. Katy Perry? The one that got away. Let me rephrase, kiss a dude after they swallow your cum. Wait, who is it by? Ertzer. Where is this on? Is it on SoundCloud? Can I find it? It's on Spotify? It's definitely gotta be on SoundCloud, man. Sir. Okay, never mind. Never mind. It's a Spotify. It's on Spotify. I don't have Spotify, though. Should I make an account? Wait, I could probably just click it, right? Not free. Let me make it. Oh, it's on YouTube.
Oh my, summer after high school when we first met, we make out in your Mustang to Radiohead, and on my 18th birthday we got matching tattoos. Used to steal your parents.
Johnny Cash, never one without the other, we made it part. Sometimes when I miss you, I put those records on. Whoa.
Ah, you pose like that.
You had your tattoo removed. Saw you downtown, singing the blues. It's time to face the music. I'm no longer your muse. But in another life, I would be your girl. We keep all our promises.
That shit is on a fucking drum. Toe, guys. God, I hurt my fucking toe. Oh, holy shit, man. But goddamn, she's fucking. I have a girl. I gotta keep my eyes off of this. Holy shit. Okay. Let me add y'all. Drop the fucking users' names in the fucking chat. How was that, guys? Did you guys like that dancing? Holy shit. I wish I could fucking scream, but everyone's fucking asleep. And I woke them up just like my fat fuck self just shaking the fucking floor. Okay, Etsy Paint, here you got me, okay. Is player MJX. Oh, that's definitely not how you spell player. Player MJX D number 1995. 1995, hey. Okay, I sent that one. Right. Next up is Isaiah. Isaiah the Slayer. Number 1857. Friend request. Add amputee monkey balls. Amputee monkey balls. Number 18. No way, the name real. I can't remember the numbers. The name, what? Yeah, there's no, that's hella long. Actually, it probably would work. Bro, holy shit. That song was gas, bro. That's like I've heard that shit on TikTok too. Oh my god, I'm about to sneeze. All that dancing, bro. All that getting sturdy and shit. We're good. I'll put that song while I'm playing Cass. I don't mess with that song. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I'd be having that shit on my other monitor, you know, just staring at that picture. Bro, hold on a minute. Hold the phone. Hold the fucking. We gotta go back to that. Drop hits. And I look over. Wait, you sent the link. I don't even have to fucking. Summer after high. Banger. Great job. I'm gonna comment that. Oh, you guys can't even see, I just commented. The banger, great job. Okay. Alright, well. Her name's not on here, so I can't help you guys out in finding her. My friend got an app that lets him shoot up people. Okay, Hempty. Alrighty, Hempty. That's some next level shit right there. We running one game? We running a game? Question mark, are we running a game? Is this gonna happen? And I can finally, like, you know, win a game for once? I'll run? Alright, bet. I got one more game in me. I got a game in me. And then I gotta hop off. You got Nova to join? Yeah. Okay, bet. I'll send you an invite then. Holy shit, we're about to be fucking stacked, bro. Oh my god, we got MJ, Nova. Y'all are making me leave my golf girl. Hey man, this is worth it. This is fucking worth it, Nova. One friend. This is the girl from Tinder, yo? Oh, bro. Tell her, bro. She was streaming? You bet. I need to go. Yo, Nova, what the fuck? She's a streamer? Yo, what's her name? What the fuck's her name? She's bad, not gonna lie. I ain't into golf, but still. She was VTubing. Oh. We can't divulge that. Oh, okay. I mean, what's just for, you know. Yeah, sorry, not sorry. She bad though? Shit, Nova. Shit. Okay. Come on, let the boys hype you up, Nova. Unless you worry, we gotta take her from you. But take her away. Oh my god, Nova. Tell your goth girl from Tinder, that's a VTuber, to hold on for, I mean, we're about to run through this one team anyways for like 10 minutes. I'm gonna fuck up my Riz. Bro, I'm a fucking, Nova, fuck that shit, yo. Alright, what was your first line though? What was your first line on Tinder? Like, what did you say? Like, you guys matched, obviously. What? Did she raise you up? Or did you, like, start it? Hades. Oh, shit. Said I can helicopter my... I mean, shit. If someone said that to me, I'd be like, bet I'm down. But, meet me in the fucking back alley right now. So is Nova playing? Yay or nay? We'll go to New York. Back alley. He joined. Alright. We'll make it quick for you. We'll make it quick, Nova.
Used to steal your parents' liquor and climb to the roof. Talk about our future. We had a clue. On my 18th birthday, we bought a drink or two.
Bro, that fucking... That song's gonna be stuck in my head now, MJ. You put me on.
Now arriving at Lisa, another
battle. I'm only playing it this whole game. That's funny, man. What, man? Oh, god damn, we got the worst game mode too, bro. Of course, when we fucking stack, we get the worst game mode. In my opinion, I hate this game mode. I don't know if you guys fuck with it or not. I hate this game mode with a passion. Any golf girls here? Anyone horny?
You check out the new Antler album?
You've heard of them?
Yeah. So, what you think?
I'm a hot man looking for a golf mommy. Nova, what about the girl, bro? Is she seeing this shit? Like, is she with you? Is that... Wait, Nova, that's the question. Is the girl with you right now? Or, like, what's going on?
Time to bring the light back to the universe.
Okay, let's fucking win this shit, bro. Let's get this shit. What? I can't climb up her wall? Yo, that's stupid. MJ, you're all alone. I'm coming. I'm gonna come help you. I'm here with you. Holy shit. Zero chance. Zero fucking chance, bro. Zumi RL, look at this kid. From the humans. Bro, these are the ghosts, bro.
I'm with you. Carried on the wind.
19th birthday, we bought a drink or two. No!
Protecting.
Oh, my late. That was a late Susan on my. I have no clue I'm here. I gotta hide it. Oh. No, I wasted that Suzu. Wow, these kids are ass. These kids suck. They couldn't even fucking kill us. Dude, no way. Zumi, you missed a lot, bro. You just missed, like, a whole fucking like dance session, bro. I was getting sturdy on stream. Under my protection. Oh, you just got two shot, bro. Of course, I missed that. I sit this corner. No. I'm coming. I'm dead. I'm dead as fuck. Kid calls me Zoomy and knows my real name, Nick. It's not like you live like in the same house with me. And I still call you Zoomy. It's sick, Nick. 3582. X. Goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Got you! Got you! Got you! I got you! I'm pocketing you, MJ. I'm not gonna let you fucking die again. I'm here with you, MJ. Don't you worry, baby. Oh, I missed it. I missed the fucking Susan. Holy shite. Shit, boys. They're coming back slowly. Alright, that's it. We get in this bitch. We get in this bitch. Oh yeah, we just gotta take objective. Let's fucking go. They sold that. Good shit, Nova. Oh my god. We're bleeding worm 1, 2, 3. Kid's got a 4-stack. Holy hell yeah, bro. Shout out to the fucking boys, bro. MJ. The fucking Nova. We got Isaiah. Come on now. I can't hear sounds. This song is in my body. Nobody's clean. Just take a look at that ass. Take a look at that ass, you know? MJ, just keep looking back at that picture and just realizing, like, this is what you need to do it for. You gotta do it for her, bro. We're gonna find her for you. That was a new healer. Fucking terrible. I haven't played him. I don't really see him. I don't see him too often in comp. They fucking I'm here with you, Nova. Play, but you got. Yeah, we need tank. That's what we need. Our random tank is doing pretty good. I mean, a lot better than. Wait, where'd I... Oh, you're behind me, Nova. You scared me. Holy shit, bro. No! I have my Suzu, man. I just gotta pop this. Yes, sir, we hold that shit down. Spam and shit. Oh shit, this is... This is not looking good. Yep. That's fine. Dude, oh my god, Steve. Bro, we could get Steve. When he comes home, bro, that'd be lit. Bro, Isaiah, you are fucking goated on Lucio. Like, I suck with him, and you get hella heals with him. Nova. Sit down, bitch. Sit down, bitch. Eat my fucking knives, pussy. What a fucking game. I got replaced in a day. That shit was easy, Nova. Holy fuck. Dude, that literally was not even like... That was like 15 minutes. Not even. I told you we'd run through them. Holy shit, bro. Well, let's see if I get demoted. Nope. Still, we stayed in plat 5. Too easy. What's the thing? What are we doing now? We running another one? Or are we ending it off there? Up to y'all. I mean, shit, I'm down, bro. I'm down. Fucking ran through them. We run it. We fucking run it up. We run that shit up. Fuck it. Fuck it, Nova. Fuck. Get. It's so damn easy to sing along. I gotta get back in the groove. But I need that song playing in my fucking ear right now.
Summer after high school when we first met, we make out in your Mustang to Radiohead, and on my 18th birthday we got matching tattoos.
Fuck a goth girl, Nova. Fuck her, bro. Overwatch? Fuck a goth girl. Just hang out with the boys. Dick is better than vagina. Does your girl have a move like this, bro? Shit. Fuck. I was tuning I bet your goth girl doesn't have a fucking pedantic block like this shit. We made it pie. Sometimes when I miss you, I put those records on. Whoa. Someone said you had your tattoo removed. Saw you downtown, singing the blues. It's time to face the music. I'm no longer your muse. But then I'm what she do? Alright, Nova, I'm gonna need to see this VTuber. Alright, then. Test me. Oh, my ass is fucking fat, bro. Just say my ass is fat just to give me the satisfaction. Like, come on now. Just, you know, make me feel better about myself. A drink or two in another night. Just leave me. Oh my lord. Damn, NJ, do that thing. Honestly, I'm gonna switch off high key. I don't think Ana's gonna be the play here. Oh, dude, that was such a pussy throw, bro. Her bubble puts it away, bro? That's annoying. Holy shit. Oh, she's won! I'm not a nano, you Nova. Power it up. Oh, heads up. Alright, yeah, I'm switching the fuck off, bro. Bro, these kids are holding us. This is how it be, man. He's fucking pissed. I don't give up that easily. Tank diff, bro. Tank is fucking diff. Thank you. He's one in there. Junk is one in there. I got you, I got you, I got you. Well, boys. Nah, bro, what? Hell nah, Bastion was a good-ass pick. Nah, that was a great pick. He did something positive.
I'll light my own path.
Don't fail me, or else.
Love you too, baby. Used to steal your parents' liquor and come to the room. Well, we have to hold them. In hopes for a
tending to the earth keeps the girl busy.
Yo, I like your Torb skin. Bro, that turret is sick. It's a water gun. Actually, never noticed that. I can't see my head here. You used to steal your parents' liquor. What the? I'm pocketing you. I'm fucking pocketing you. Like, he's already dead, bro. He's already fucking dead. No. Oh, I don't have my fucking Suzu. That's a rip. That's a rip. Right now. Alrighty. I think that's where we ended off on then. That tank, bro, that was bad. That was fucking bad. Did 2,000 damage. Damn, I worked so hard to keep that tank alive. For real. I couldn't even shoot anyone. He got no kills. Did he? No, I actually don't. Yeah, he didn't get any fucking kills with Sig. He literally had zero fucking kills at half. GG's though. Nah, that was fucking fun as shit. That was fun as fuck. I gotta hop off and somewhere. But bro, I appreciate y'all popping in the stream, man. This is fun as fuck. We gotta run this shit back. Getting this fucking stat going, bro. GG's, good stream. I appreciate you, Isaiah. Good luck on your fucking application tomorrow and your interview, bro. You guys all have a good night. I'll catch y'all tomorrow. Hold on. We gotta end it off on the fucking... We just gotta end it. Y'all have a good one. And yeah. I'll be live tomorrow. Nasty Nova, Redeem Twerk. You know what time it is. You know what time it is. You know what fucking time it is. Used to see your parents.
Summer after high school when we first met. We make out in your Mustang to Radiohead. And on my 18th birthday, we got matching tattoos. Used to steal your parents' liquor and climb to the roof. Talk about a future like we had a clue.
everyone. T-Pan motherfucking out. I hope you have a great day tomorrow. Appreciate all y'all popping the stream. I'll catch y'all.